Hello everyone, I'm Wing Commander Namrita Chandi. I'm a retired helicopter pilot from the Indian Air Force and I'm now selling helicopters. My mission in life is to inspire millions of girls to help them pursue their dreams and passion. I want to tell them that once you set your mind and heart into something, nothing is impossible. I want to tell them that you have no idea what you are capable of and what potential you have. You can do things and discharge responsibilities beyond your own imagination. And that's what my story is all about. And here I go. I was a girl with star in my eyes, quite literally. Every night, as I sat on the veranda of my father's rural farmhouse, I watched the stars and even had my own special one. I often asked my star to guide my destiny as I wanted to do something really different and something really special. But how far that star would take me, I did not know. My life and that of my sister Supreet was very normal and very humdrum. We lived and went to school in the Mofussil town of Rudrapur in Uttarakhand, where doing something special in life for girls was not only unheard of, but also almost impossible. But the fire burned slowly, yet steadily inside me. Every day, my special star would counsel me to dream big and to relentlessly pursue that dream. I left for Chandigarh to pursue my college education. The days and years were monotonous, even though interesting. College years always are fun, but nothing to write home about. I joined a postgraduate course in IT and joined the first batch for doing MCA Punjab University, Chandigarh. Years went by and I stood at the threshold of being a postgraduate in informatics. But fate had other plans for me. One day, I saw an advertisement in the newspaper. It was the Indian Air Force asking for lady recruits to train to be pilots. I and my sister filled in the application just for a lark, and lo and behold, we were selected. It was perhaps the most exhilarating moment in the life of my simple farmer parents. Suddenly we were capitulated to feeling immensely proud of our upbringing and our education. In a flurry of packing, preparations, and mentally bringing ourselves to the fact